I'm taking a video while I'm playing this. Recording, I mean, you're reacting to it, right? I'm playing it now. He's reading the lyrics. Because previously all he understood was only one word. What was that word? What was that one word which you understood?
Lot of many things, but fuck is one which is very clear visible in
that. Lol. Okay, so here we go. City boy vibes. Not just once.
Is it recorded? Really? Okay. We just running our marathon, boys. Sticking to the script. You know, to make something worthwhile happen.
Going through the time, put the work with the hope to fucking shine. Yeah, in the next 5-10 years, you die. Yeah, made a growth chart in my fucking mind, in my own feelings, in my own time. Yeah, on my marathon, I got this fly. Feeling like a wolf, and I'm not lying. Yeah. I can be alone, and I'll be fine. Yeah. I am not alone, I got myself right. I'm just happy as high on my own vibe. I'm just happy as high on my own vibe. We gon' fly in the sky like we gon' shine in the dark night. What up, let me take things a little slow. Yeah. What's your name like, girl, let me know. It's a date night, do you wanna go? Yeah. We gon' vibe right, one thing for sure. I'm your type right, you know that I know. I'm your type right, yeah. I'm your type right, you know that I know. Know that I know, just know that I know. Busy doing big boy shit in the busy city. Got a text from your girl, really tricky. I'm a go with the flow, yeah. You know who it is on the beat, yo. We just coming at you with the heat. Two young boys from the street.
Regard it, I guess. I wanted to say RIP Hello X Man.
Me ka pakkan walka.
For me.
So before you read the lyrics, by the way, one of my friends is like, he's slowly starting to feel the vibe.
Uh-huh.
The song pair got City Boy vibes.
Okay, I understood.
Anyways.
Your voice, okay, now I could relate and recognize. It's good. The voice rhythm is good. But when it comes to lyrics, unless you read once or twice and hear it, then you get connected. Otherwise, it's like the Gully Boys song initially also. Even if you sing the song, you wouldn't know. Only that music, you like it.
I think you should start saying, I wouldn't know, because I would know.
I wouldn't know.
Before reading the lyrics, what was your understanding of the song? What did you think the song was about before even reading the lyrics?
No, I know it's about something what you're doing on a day-to-day basis and what you're planning. That I understood. But
nice.
I couldn't catch the lyrics. I could catch the theme. But definitely not the lyrics in total. I understood. By the time going to the next one and next one, I forgot the first one. I couldn't. Even when you asked me yesterday, I didn't know. I couldn't say anything. Other than, you know, one word, ekado fakkan ochinda, adi okate gurtun tappi, inka other words, you're not familiar.
So the only word which stuck with you was fuck.
That was the easiest to remember, which you use.
Easiest to remember.
Which you use, and it is very familiar and regular. Otherwise, no.
So now people can understand where I get my wordings fuck from.
Where I get wording fuck from is my from son. Not from me.
Lol. What is your favorite line here?
See, if you ask me anything, I have to go back to the lyrics, understand, yeah, and come back to you.
One line which you read. Or do you want me to play the song again so that you'll remember again?
Stepping up the level in the game, ho, was nice.
Wait. What did you just say?
Stepping up level.
Mera stepping up in the game, ho, annaru.
Stepping up. Level up in the game, ho.
It is not a ho. It is ha.
Ha.
You know what does ho mean?
Yeah, and the best part of it, what is ho?
Whore.
What is it?
Do you know what does whore mean? Do you know what does whore mean?
I don't know.
Okay, I think you should not know.
And the best part was, got my own wife, got my own tribe, we gone ride, city.
Boy vibe.
This was the best.
The song's name is City Boy Vibes, and that's the main part.
Correct, but I
got my own tribe, got my own vibe. We go and write City Boy Vibe.
That was the best sentence because it's very, very good.
Mm-hmm.
Anything is on your own self. You have written. Congratulations. Good luck to you. All the best. Wish you more songs.
Yeah.
These are all for younger generation. Teens plus 20s. A little plus or minus. They may have to hear a few times to get it.
Not everybody listens to bhajans, okay? A lot of them listen to pop, rock and a lot of shit.
The latest hit song, Sarangadariya, also...
I don't listen to it.
Oh, it's awesome. But then you have to listen to it 2-3 times to understand because it's a typical Telangana dialect words. So you will understand what it is. But the music was awesome. The song is good.
Mm-hmm.
So only when you hear, I think that's probably either my nature or general, I don't know. As far as I'm concerned, I need to listen 4-5 times.
అందుకే మీకు చెప్తూ ఉంటా అవేర్నెస్ ఇంకా అటెన్షన్ పెంచుకోవాలి అని.
పెంచుకోవాలి. Got my own vibe, got my own tribe. We gone ride, city boy vibe. We gone fly in the sky like. We gone shine in the dark night.
Yes.
All the best, great luck to you. I like the wordings. అరే కానీ నీ మనసులో నుంచి వచ్చినట్టు ఉంది. ఏం రాసినా
అదంతా ఒక స్టోరీ.
ఓకే,
మొత్తం మనసు నుంచే అంటే ఇట్స్ లైక్ అ స్టోరీ ఆఫ్ మై లైఫ్. దిస్ ఆల్బమ్ ఐ వాంటెడ్ టు మేక్ ఇట్ యాజ్ అన్ ఆల్బమ్ అండ్ నేమ్ ఇట్ స్టోరీ ఆఫ్ మై లైఫ్, అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. ద సాంగ్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ సిటీ బాయ్ వైబ్స్.
వెరీ గుడ్, వెరీ గుడ్. సో హూ కంపోజ్ ద మ్యూజిక్?
ఐ గాట్ ద బీట్ ఆఫ్ యూట్యూబ్ బట్ సమర్థ్.
హీస్ సో కేపబుల్ ఆఫ్ సచ్ అ గుడ్ గాయ్.
హీస్ వే టూ గుడ్.
Way too good, young. I saw it.
If the song is sounding good, catchy, I wouldn't say good. It's already good, I know that. If it's sounding catchy or, you know, tune unnattundante, it's because of Samarth. He has done all that background. Guitar undi kada. Guitar, bass, beats. He added extra to it.
But it is like the regular songs that you listen, na? Every other time you keep hearing some songs.
Yeah.
And then background tune is all similar to what you listen.
Yeah, this is some pro level shit.
Ante?
Ante, it's same good quality. How movies produce, even we produce, we can also produce in the same way.
Correct. Ante, adi alage undi. So, yeah. Samarth music, how was it different than what you were listening? You played and showed him what you used to listen.
You want me to play that? I'll play you without Samarth's edit. Then I'll play with Samarth's edit. Let's see if you can identify the change or not. Meek Samarth idi ippudu play chesindi gurtundi kada.
Ha, gurtundi. Without Samarth chesaru.
Okay, now it is.
I'd appreciate the guy if he has done that. Boy was good. He's
guy. Done a very good job. Very good job. This is the. Oh shit, this is only the audio.
Yeah, here. Boys.
My bad. ఒక్క సెకండ్ వెతకాలి ఎక్కడుందో.
ఎనీ రీజన్ దట్ యు రికార్డింగ్?
ఇట్స్ ఎ లైఫ్.
ఓ, ఇట్స్ ఎ లైఫ్.
ఇవన్
ఐ హావ్ ఎన్ ఆసమ్ డాటర్ అండ్ ఆసమ్ సన్. they make their father a bakra, you know, sometimes.
No.
They give you. Not bakra.
Inside, going life is not a bakra. Going life is a thing young kids do.
No. I'm available. I'm happy for it.
Okay, yeah, what akka does might make you a bakra, but no, this is not a bakra. This is without Samarth's
editing. Yeah, boys. I think I kind of nailed this one. It's just that I was fucking up in the last part, but this time I wouldn't. I know that for a fact. Yeah. Listen when I say it, just a lot of thoughts crazy. In my head, I don't know, it's hazy. Got a lot of doubt, oh well, maybe. Fuck all the talk, I'm not crazy. Stepping up, level up in the game, huh? Growing up, showing up when it need, huh? Staying down, running up in my lane, huh? We don't stop, we just go, we don't stop, bro. When we on the grind, might not shine. We don't stop, we just go into the time. With the work, with the hope to fucking shine. In the next price game, let it die, yeah. Made a flow chart in my fucking mind. In my own face, in my own time. On my marathon, I got this line. Feeling like a wolf and I'm not lying. I could be alone and I'll be doing fine. I am not alone, I got myself right. I'm just happy as I own my own wife. I'm just happy as I own my own wife. Own wife, got my own vibe. We gon' ride city boy vibe. We gon' fly in the skylight. We gon' shine in the dark night. Pull up and we take things a little slow. What's your name like, girl? Let me know. It's a date night. Do you wanna go? We go wide right. One thing for sure. I'm your type right. You know that I know. I'm your type right. Yeah.
Defense over to
now. You know that I know. Know that I know, just know that I know. You know how much I think shit's like a thriller. Maybe gonna heal, never gonna go switch up. I'm a love addict and she might rock killer. She don't wanna see me, oh my god, that shit hurt. You know how it is, we keep falling. Really on our feet, we keep falling. Give me my grind, I'm not stopping. Santa on our feet, we keep balling. And the good shit, call it sticky icky. If you call, I'ma say I'm pretty busy. Doing big more shit in the busy city. Got a text from your girl, really tricky. I'm just going with the flow and the beat now. R.I.P. L.O.X. in the house, bro. We just keep this going with the flow. Freestyle for the past and sixth man.
So this was without Samarth's edit.
Okay.
You see the difference?
Yeah, I could make out the difference. You could, somehow, because whether I am fascinated by my son's voice or whatever, I like this because it's more connected and I could understand most of the words. With the music, am I missing or am I getting carried away in the music? I don't know. But when you, I think this is the second time we're going through. Now I am understanding things.
Okay, then let me play you the Samarth's version all over again once. Ayush, here I got this concept. It's lit as fuck, bro. That concept is absolutely lit. Oh, shit, give me a second. Yeah. Okay, so this is with Samarth's edit.
Okay.
So now I think you'll be understanding the difference and the work Samarth has done.
Okay.
Now you're more aware, right?
Yes.
More attentive.
I think so, unless I listen to.
Okay.
Is it recorded? Really? Okay. We're just running our marathon, boys. Sticking to the script. You know, to make something worthwhile happen. In the next 5-10 years to die, yeah. Made a growth chart in my fucking mind. In my own pace, in my own time, yeah. On my marathon, I got this.
just happy as high on my own vibe. I'm just happy as high on my own vibe. Got my own vibe, got my own drive. We gon' ride, city boy wife. We gon' fly in the sky like we gon' shine in the top nine. What up, let me dig things that I look scared. What's your name like, girl? Let me know. It's a date night, do you wanna go? Yeah. We gon' vibe right, one thing for sure. I be type right, you know that I know. I be type right. Yeah, I be type right, you know that I know. Know that I know, just know that I know. Boy, you know I'm a killer, this shit's like a thriller. Baby girl, a hella never gonna go special. I'm a love addict and she my drug dealer. Yeah. She don't wanna see me, oh my god, that shit hurt. You know how it is when we fallin'. Barely on our feet, we be crawling. Get my mind right, I'm not stopping. Stand up on our feet, we be call it sticky. If you call, I'ma say I'm pretty busy. Doing big boy shit in the busy city. Got a big strap, your girl, really tricky. I'ma go with the flow, yeah. You know who it is on the beat, yo. We just coming at you with the heat. Two young boys from the street.
We got it, I guess. I wanted to say R.A.P.L.O.X, man.
Now you see the difference, yeah, huh?
I could make out. I think really good. It's really good.
The voice quality is so much more better.
No, no, definitely. Why? No, no. It's awesome. Only with the music, it's awesome. Because I couldn't...
So without the music, it was shit.
Huh? Without the music, it's good. It's awesome with music. And I could really hear it. It's very, very nice. Now I'm getting the words. Getting the vibe of your song.
City boy vibe. Vibe was...
City boy vibe. When yeah. Are you releasing it?
Maybe next week.
Are you on YouTube, is it?
No.
Huh.
Everywhere. Spotify, Apple Music, Google Play Music, YouTube, and any other platform anyone can stream that song on. It'll be there.
It's a audio or including video?
First, audio.
Huh.
First, it's actually going to be a lyrical video. People can either watch that lyrics on the video or they can get only the audio. Then after maybe 2-3 weeks, video. Okay. Video will also be out.
Video shooted in studio, is it?
No, video will be shot anywhere I want.
Okay, you have not done it still.
No, it's not done.
Okay. I wish it will be a super hit, but ensure that the lyrics are there, it is played.
Yeah.
Guys like me, you know, would take time to understand 2-3 times, go through.
Guys like you would only understand that word fuck.
No. A lot of things now, because see, first of all, I couldn't even correlate that it was you who was singing. Yeah. Your mom and your sister were quite smart in understanding that it was you and they were dancing. Probably. I am not. My focus was somewhere else or awareness was somewhere else.
Okay.
So I didn't focus.
Right.
Now I have a frame of mind where I am listening to the song, fully aware of what it is. Good.
So now, we'll end this live. Your favorite line was, we gone ride, city boy vibes.
City boy.
That's his favorite line. So, I'll be launching this song maybe next week, next Friday or Sunday. It'll be first going up as a lyrical video on YouTube. And when that is done, it'll be available on all the platforms for anybody to stream. And once all of that is done, then I'll be shooting a music video, which is going to be dope as fuck. Really good. And I have a lot of people who also want to join me and be in the music video. So that is going to be insanely awesome. So yeah, that is how I'm planning to roll this song out. And I've got some insane fucking ideas of marketing the song. I won't put them out yet. I'll just put them out while I do these steps so that you can understand them better. So yeah.
Great luck to you. All the best to you. Wish you great luck. And awesome ideas. I remove insane, you know. Awesome thing.
Insane is still a good word. It's not a bad word.
So what does insane mean?
Crazy.
Oh, I see. Crazy stuff, crazy things, crazy boys, crazy team, good luck, crazy guys, and let's see how you market. I would like to really see how you do your digital marketing strategy on this particular song.
A lot of them are thinking I'm a rapper. This is what I wanted to clear I mean, give a clarity saying that I'm not a rapper or an artist. I'm a guy who's ambitious as fuck, who wants to build multiple businesses, wants to make insane amount of money. While doing all of this, I want to literally rap and tell how the fuck am I doing all of this so that everybody gets an understanding that this is how businesses are built and this is how much fun you can have while doing it.
Great luck to you. Good luck to you. All the best. And you will achieve it 100%. I'm confident. I really love the song.
Thank you. I'm confident too. So yeah, that will be it. And oh wait, I'm not showing you. I'm showing myself.
Oh great.
Okay, you want to say something, huh?
No. I'm fine.
Okay, so I think that will be it. It's 6:47 after hit the gym in 10 minutes. So whosoever is watching it, go. I'll be posting this entire video onto Instagram now. So you can go back and watch all of it, how it began. And if anybody wants a preview of the song, send me your email ID and I'll send you the actual version 1 week before release. So yeah, we have that.